on RL circuit is find the expression for current when voltage represented by V is equal to 283 sin 100 pi t volt is applied to the coil having a resistance R is equal to 100 ohm and the inductance L is equal to 0.318 henry. Also find the power factor and frequency. First find current. Im is equal to Vm by R. Then Vm value is given in a circuit is 283 and the resistance is 100. Okay. The answer is the value of I is 2.83. Then sin pi t value is given. Okay. Next find frequency. F is equal to omega upon 2 pi. Then value of omega is 100 pi and the 2 pi divided by 2 pi. The answer is 50 hertz. The frequency is 50 hertz. And current is 2.83. Next we find the impedance and power factor. For impedance we firstly find XL. XL is equal to 2 pi FL. Then 2 pi frequency is 50 hertz and then the value of inductance is 0.3184 and the total XL is equal to 100 ohm. Next we find the mod of Z means impedance. R square plus XL square is equal to the value of R is 100 and the XL value is 100. Therefore, the answer of mod of impedance is equal to 141.42. Next, we find power factor. Power factor is cos phi R upon mod of Z is equal to value of R is 100 and mod of Z value is 141.42. Therefore, the power factor is 0.707. Next problem is the resistance is given in 50 ohm. Inductance is 0.1 henry in a series RL circuit. Find the current and power factor when the applied voltage is 230 volt 50 hertz. Then find impedance, current and power factor. Firstly, we draw the RL circuit and find first impedance. Impedance formula kya hai? Z is equal to square root of R square plus XL square. Okay. To find the Z, we can firstly find the XL value. XL is equal to 2 pi FL. Then frequency is 50 hertz and value of L is equal to 0.1. Therefore, the value of XL is equal to 31.41. Then we find actual Z. The square root of R square plus X, the value of XL is 31.41 square. Then the main answer is the impedance is 34.81. Next we find current. Current I is equal to V by Z. The value of V is 230 volt. And the Z is 34.81. Therefore, the current is 6.60 ampere. Next, we find the power factor. Power factor is cos phi is equal to R upon Z. The value of R is 50 ohm and the impedance Z is equal to 34.81. Therefore, the value of power factor is equal to 0.43.